We're hunting shitheads.
Heartache number three was when you called me and said that you were coming back to stay. With hopeful heart, I waited for you, knocked on the door. I waited, but you must have lost.
Take me out of this world tonight. Take me, make me forget my sorrow. So when I wake tomorrow, I'll know our love was right. Me as though it were now or never. Teach me all that a heart knows. Love me.
Feels good not to have to drag a Brahmin train across the Mojave. Now that.
Well, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. New Vegas. Thank you very, very much for listening. Here are our top stories. A hostage crisis between the NSR and the Greek cause was resolved peacefully when a third-party negotiator successfully secured the hostage's release. One more story.
Not even slowing it down.
Running for cover, three rockets from the Repcon Tessa. Possible causes suggested were engineering mistakes, century-old equipment, and the fact that the rockets were piloted by a cult of crazy ghouls. These headlines were brought to you by Vault 21. Vault 21.
Let's distribute the weight
when you experience it in a vault. know, sometimes the journey beats the destination. And especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle, and you meet some nice gals along the way.
I kissed her, she kissed me. this is just the beginning. My life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kiss in the head. Like the fella once said, love a kick in the head.
Come on.
Let's distribute the weight.
Beautiful, she's telling me we'll be wet. She picked out a king-sized bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick. Boy, ain't love a kick. Tell me quick.
Vegas, and I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you come to the right place, you have. I've got news for you. The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem, blaming it on an atmosphere of, quote, severe underappreciation.
You're just in time to get ass with it.
Are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. Those were our top stories. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
Let's hide and seek. More shoot and kill.
But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world.
back to the Mr. New Vegas Show. The show with, in my opinion, which I respect, the best looking life around. I could be wrong. All the latest news coming your way right now. Unconfirmed reports say NCR's General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority, and this move would not be unexpected. Also in the headlines, the influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials are asking for donations. These headlines were brought to you by Vault 21. Vault 21. Everything's better when you experience it in a vault. Gonna play a song for you right now, and it's about that special someone you find only once in a blue moon.
Staying low. Anything moves, it's gonna get it.
Reminding us what really matters with love me as though there were no tomorrow. Because in New Vegas, hey, you never know.
Ain't that a kick in-
the beginning. My life is gonna be beautiful. We'll be waiting. Picked out a king-sized bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick.